Hello everyone, and thank you for watching. Today is 3-4, it's March 4th, and we have been contacted by a vehicle owner today to pick up a Toyota 4Runner, I believe what it is, and take it to the Toyota dealership. Apparently, someone changed oil in it and didn't get the either the oil filter didn't get tight on it because of a gasket, or the fact that maybe they left the plug loose or something like that. It's leaking oil. So we're going to see if we can't get it picked up and taken to the dealer for the customer. Apparently it's been leaking oil pretty bad. So we'll see if we get there. We're about here. Should be right there. Right there it is. Ooh, that tree's gonna be awful close. Tell you what we'll do. Back on in here. Gotta load it backwards. Don't particularly like to load them backwards, but you gotta do what you gotta do. Just because that's not the way they're meant to go down the road backwards, but stay over here. I'm gonna try to winch it over here to me because I don't want to be getting into that tree. I see the oil now. Oh yeah, they've left something loose. Ooh. What do they want us to? There's key fob. There's the information. Okay. See, we're not gonna crank it, but let's see if we can get it to roll back to our truck. Just so we can get a little bit closer. I don't know if you saw that, but on these push start vehicles, if you want to get it out of park without having to crank it, which we don't want to crank this vehicle because it's got to be getting low and old by now, you take your foot off the brake, touch it once, touch it twice. Perfect. And we're officially out. It's rolling. Slowly but surely. I thought. Now as close to our truck, we can pull it the rest of the way on. Let's go ahead and get that key fob. And we'll just hold on to it for right now. Well, let's see what we got to hook to. That's a doggy.
Straight. for work either.
I don't like that. Let's go inside the car. I'll show you if you can see how this T-hook works with this R-hook. Go in. I don't know whether it'll work with this hole. It will not. We have so much minimal clearance. That's why we use this mini J here. Protect the right there. I'm gonna get my trap twisted. Back down. Trying to do a little bit out of the way. Go over there and tighten that side up, get a remote. Hit it. That wouldn't be good. you go. Okay, we have the vehicle successfully loaded. All we're doing now is coming out of the driveway slow to the edge, which I don't like just because, well, concrete driveways get weaker the closer to the edge you get. But we're avoiding the trees that lean over the driveway. A lot of these neighborhoods have trees right on the edge of the driveway and they grow over. And well, it's okay when your small vehicle goes under it, but when you put your vehicle in the back of this rollback, which is, you know, 3 to 4 foot in the air, and it raises it up that height, it becomes a problem. But we managed to get out without hitting those trees, so we are now taking to the Toyota dealership, and we'll turn the camera on when we get there and get started unloading. We'll probably won't turn the camera on until after I get there, and after I talk to the service manager and probably go ahead and handle the bill and all, and then we'll find out where they want to put it and we'll unload it, and I'll turn it on for the unloading process. Stay tuned. Okay, we are at the dealer. We have talked to the dealer. They have told us, like most dealers do around here, just find a spot and unload it. So we, well, I think we found a pretty good spot. That's gonna require us to block part of the driveway for just a second while we unload. So we're gonna pull in there and pull up and back up in this spot right here. I'm probably gonna go ahead and back all the way through and put it in the other side just because of the fact I'll be further out of their way by doing that. Try to get out of their way at least. Hopefully they can get by there. That's the best we're gonna be able to do. Okay, everyone, we have successfully got the vehicle unloaded. We are going to take the keys back into the service manager so he can get the vehicle fixed and get it back going. Thank you for watching. As always, please like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. Share it with your friends on social media. Again, thank you for watching. We really appreciate your support, and God bless.